In electromagnetic induction, what do you mean by the eddy currents? Eddy currents. Now, a solid metal plate, a solid conductor is subjected to under variable magnetic field. Then there are some currents in the conductor. That currents are called, what to say, eddy currents. Now let us consider, this is a magnetic field. This is the magnetic field. This is the North Pole. This is the South Pole. This is the North Pole of the magnet. This is the South Pole of the magnet. Now let us consider, there is a fixed point. Let us consider, this is the metal plate. Now let us consider, this is the metal plate. Right, this is the metal plate. As the metal plate is inside the magnetic field, it is oscillating like this. Now this is right north pole of the bar magnet, this is the south pole of the bar magnet. In this region there is a magnetic field. Now there is a metal plate. As the metal plate is oscillating just like a pendulum in the magnetic field, right? Therefore, here this metal plate is subjected to under variable magnetic field. As it enters into the magnetic field, there are some current. There is some current in the metal plate, and whenever it is leaving from the magnetic field, again there is a current in the conductor. Such a currents are represented by eddy currents. Therefore, a solid metal plate, a solid conductor is subjected to right variable magnetic field, is subjected to change in magnetic flux. Then there is an induced EMF. This induced EMF produces the current that current is called eddy currents. These eddy currents are invented by Foucault. Therefore, these are also known as, what to say, Foucault's current. And eddy current, why we are saying, means these currents are similar to the swirling of water.